Good afternoon everyone, magandang hapon sa ating lahat. Patuloy niyo po kaming subaybayan at suportahan sa darating namin na laban itong Friday, January 26, sa Mall of Asia, One Championship. Nagpapasalamat ako sa One Championship na binigyan uli ako ng opportunity para ipakita ko ang aking kakayahan bilang isang mixed martial artist. I have 3 straight tough loss, so ginagawa kong parang inspiration yun yung mga tatlong talo mo na yun para sa aking next na fight kay Rafael Lucas. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kelly. Please give a warm round of applause to Lan Ming Chiang.
Good afternoon,
everyone.
I am Lan Ming Chiang
from China,
Mainland.
This is my
first
time to I'm very excited to take part in this competition. This is my first time. I'm very proud also.
我想用我们中国武术散打来容纳进来打这场 MMA.
I want to use the traditional Chinese Sanda martial arts to make this competition brilliant.
我想这次万给我这个机会 我会好好把握这个机会，好好打好这每一场比赛。
This is a good opportunity for me, a good chance for me also. I will take this opportunity to use my ability well to have a good performance in the competition.
每一位运动员都渴望能拿到世界冠军。
Every athlete, sportsman wants to be the number one in the world.
所以我想通过万冠军赛给我的机会，能拿到万的金腰带。
So I hope I can have the chance to get the golden belt in this championship competition.
这一直是我的梦想，谢谢大家。
This is always my dream. Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you very much, Lan Ming Chiang. Now for his opponent to say a few words about his big match on Friday night, please give it up for the passion, Joshua Pasio!
Good afternoon to everyone, to all the media and fans who came here today. I want to thank Juan for the opportunity once again to showcase our skills. And I'm inviting everyone this January 26th, Friday, at the Mall of Asia Arena to witness the true essence of martial arts, because martial arts is not just about fighting and competing, but it's also about attitude and inspiring people, especially the youth in this generation. And this Friday, I'm inviting you all, and you can only watch the true essence of martial arts only here in One. Thank you very much.
And now to hear from the main event for the interim flyweight world championship, please give a warm round of applause to Khairat the Kazakh Akhmetov.
Всех приветствую, Филиппин, Манила. Очень рад здесь находиться. Мне очень приятно, очень теплый прием. Спасибо организаторам за такое большое шоу, которое пройдет на кону этих выходных. Мне бы хотелось проявить уважение организации One Championship, которая продлевает сильную работу, которая растет, и будем, надеюсь, расти вместе. По поводу хотел бы сказать соперника, Джеффри Стахер, я его очень сильно уважаю.
Dear friends, thank you so much for your warm welcoming me here in the Philippines, for the hospitality of your country, and thank you very much to those who organized one championship, and I'm really very happy to be participant here and to have a fight just shortly before this coming weekend with Jehet Eustachio.
Хотела еще добавить о своем сопернике. Мы уже с ним встречались. И у нас очень теплые, хорошие отношения. И мне очень рад снова поделить с ним октагон. И думаю, всех приглашаю на 26 января. В этих выходных будут бескомпромиссные бои. Будет зрелищно. Это самый лучший карт за этот год, наверное, я скажу так. И всех желающих приехать, поддержать нас, приходите в эти выходные.
Я
всегда хотел еще добавить, всегда хотел, чтобы турнир провел у нас. Это же замечательно, своя страна всегда наблюдает, и меня это радует. Я думаю, к этому лету, мы сейчас идут переговоры, скажем так, к этому лету, я думаю, организация и придет к нам в страну и покажем настоящее шоу. Thank you.
Basically, you knew the stuff, but allow me to share in behalf of Team Lakai, in behalf of these people sitting, standing here in front of you guys, allow me to share to you our vision regarding martial arts, that in behalf of them, we believe that through martial arts, guys, we can unite people together, we can unite all the Filipinos, 112 million Filipinos. In behalf of them, we believe that we will be united through martial arts. Not only the 112 million Filipinos, but also people around the world will be united through martial arts. We believe that all Filipinos, 112, corruption, poverty, education, there's no such thing as problem if we are all united. They always say, united we stand, divided we fall. And guys, you are watching the best show in Asian history of martial arts. You are watching the best show. It says one. Guys, let's be one, and I know at the end we will all become successful. Thank you very much.
Excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, If you have any questions for our guest today, please do raise your hand, state your name and organization, and we will bring the microphone to you.
Good afternoon.